again, everybody. This is Gene Okerlund, and this is your Royal Rumble Report. Get ready. This coming Sunday afternoon, 4 p.m. Eastern Time, the 1989 edition of the Royal Rumble, the only time you can see 30 World Wrestling Federation superstars in the same match. The rules are very simple. Just prior to the competition, 30 men draw numbers out of a hat. That's the way they enter the ring. You start with two men, and every 2 minutes thereafter, another man enters the competition. I should point out the luck of the draw is very important. Of course, a man that draws 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, those early numbers, it's going to be a tough haul. However, on the other end, 25 through 30, those numbers very advantageous for a fresh competitor in the Royal Rumble. No partners, no friends, every man for himself, and you can still pick up on it all by getting on the horn right now. Pick up the telephone, make the call. Call your local cable system and order the World Wrestling Federation Royal Rumble. It all happens this Sunday afternoon with a 4 p.m. Eastern start. Let's go back to Saturday night's main event. Last week, Brutus the Barber Beefcake met Outlaw Ron Bass. Let's join the action in progress.
Well, we got a definite problem here, Bass. Outlaw Ron Bass definitely feeling he had won the match. Joey Morella claiming it was only a two count. Bass, better be careful. You can't handle referees like that.
And another clothesline. Mitch with a clothesline out. Wait a minute. Brutus the Barber with the sleeper hold on Outlaw Ron Bass.
Bass better make it to those ropes. He's caught in the center of the ring, and he's sinking fast, but Ben, he better think about the hair he's going to lose.
Bass is going down. The Barber sinking the sleeper hold deeper and deeper. And it looks like Outlaw Ron Bass could be out. He's close. He's gone. He's out. Brutus the Barber Beefcake wins a special haircut matchup.
How did he get electricity down the ringside like that?
Hey, I don't know. Guy must have contacts. Take a look at this now. Oh, here comes. It's like a giant bulldozer. Making
look at that.
A new Los Angeles freeway. Look at that. Down the middle.
8 lanes of it, right?
Wow, look at this.
All right, that from Saturday night's main event. Right now, standing by. And by the way, you're going to see him this Sunday afternoon in the Royal Rumble, Outlaw Ron Bass.
The Royal Rumble, you know something? That's right down my alley, because I've been in Royal Rumbles nearly all my life. You know, you get down in the old bar and grill down at old Joe's place, and somebody gets an old snoop full, he gets to feeling real good, and boy, here it goes. It's every man for himself. You knock over tables, you knock over chairs, you're throwing bottles, you're throwing people, you're throwing little babies if they get in the way. It's every man for himself. Look out, Hogan. Look out, Powers of Pain. Demolition. It don't matter. I'm going to take you all out, baby.
All right, it will be unveiled this coming Sunday afternoon. This Sunday afternoon, the new haircut I'm talking about of Outlaw Ron Bass. All right, in addition to the Royal Rumble, let's talk about some other things that are going to be happening. A gigantic six-man tag. The participants, Hacksaw Jim Duggan, teaming up with the Hart Foundation, Bret the Hitman Hart, Jim the Animal Neidhart. They will be facing none other than Canadian Dino Bravo and fellow, or at least former countryman, the Fabulous Rougeaus, Jacques and Raymond. International rules prevail. 2 out of 3 falls for the winners in this one. The women's champion, Rockin' Robin, to defend this Sunday afternoon. You can see it on pay-per-view against the veteran Judy Martin. How about the crown match? Yes, the battle for the crown between King Haku and Harley Race. That should be something to behold. And the pose down, the super pose down between the Ultimate Warrior and Ravishing Rick Rude. All right, back to the Royal Rumble and the men who are going to be making their appearance in the spectacular this Sunday afternoon. First, Hulk Hogan, the Big Boss Man, Brutus the Barber Beefcake, the returning Big John Studd, Bad News Brown, Outlaw Ron Bass, the Bushwhackers, Luke and Butch, Red Rooster, Coco Beware, Mr. Perfect, Kurt Hennig, the Powers of Pain, the Warlord, and the Barbarian. Also, the returning Rick Martel, the Brainbusters, Tully Blanchard, and Arn Anderson. The Mighty Hercules will be part of the action. Ronnie Garvin, also Rugged Ronnie Garvin, in the competition, the Honky Tonk Man. Akeem, the African Dream, Demolition, Action Smash, Tito Santana. Also, the Rockers, Shawn Michaels and Marty Jannetty, Greg the Hammer Valentine, the Million Dollar Man, Ted DiBiase, and last but not least, to round out this impressive list of superstars, the undisputed World Wrestling Federation champion, Macho Man Randy Savage. Of course, the managers, including Elizabeth, will all be on hand this Sunday afternoon with a 4 p.m. Eastern start for the 1989 edition of the Royal Rumble. Now at the 11th hour is the time to get on the horn. Contact your local cable system and join us on a pay-per-view basis for one of the most exciting World Wrestling Federation extravaganzas to ever come down. I'm talking about the Royal Rumble this Sunday afternoon. Again, a reminder, 4 p.m. Eastern start. All of the great ones for the World Wrestling Federation are going to be in Houston for the summit, and you can see it too. With the Royal Rumble Report, I'm Gene Okerlund.